excuses, huh? Yes. Phone call. Please accept these compliments of your life.
Sam.
Who is it that's out of the fire?
Give me a little credit, Sam. Don't tell me you don't recognize my voice even after all this time.
Greg, what do you want?
To save your life. You can go from there. A team of armed men just entered the marketplace. We're closing in on your position. Unless you do exactly what I say, this will be a very short conversation.
I'm not doing a damn thing until you tell me how you found me.
We're third echelon. We've got an eye on everyone. Look out. You'll see it.
I see it. You still haven't told me how you found me.
Move. You've got multiple hostiles inbound at your position. And from wherever you're at, you're a sitting duck. And get to that group of stalls in the market. There's a lot of cover for you.
Just like the old days, huh, Grimmer?
Just like the old days, Sam. Are you caring?
Yeah, but I'd rather not risk a firefight when there's civilians around.
That's very noble of you. But right now, what matters to me is getting you out of there. So get to that group of stalls right now, or I can't help you, Sam.
Nothing to be afraid of, guy. Sometimes darkness is a good thing. And you want to go to sleep.
I think I just think it's the right
time. When it's light, you can't see any place to start. But when it's dark, you can see what's around you much better.
Really?
Really. So if there's monsters or bad ones like that, you can see them. And if you're in the dark, they can't see me.
I can't see you either. Can you please come right back on?
Okay. But now about this. There's one really cool thing that I can show you.
Really? Show me.
Okay, here it is. When you're in the dark and your eyes get visualized, you can see all sorts of things around you as well. And then you can do stuff with them.
What's
up? Take a look at your mobile. You can see it really well, right? If there were monsters standing there, because I can see them. Maybe I could make it fall and it won't go away.
And if it fall in your hands, and they wouldn't be bad anymore?
That's my promise.
Daddy, what was that?
Daddy needs you to stay in bed now. Okay? He's gonna shut the door and come back real soon, all right?
Okay, Daddy, I will.
Stay in bed.
There you go, Sam. Nice and dark, just the way you like it.
What do you got, man? You got anything good?
This is shit.
You picked it, asshole.
You said we'd get a couple of Dowies. Here's those metals and shit with the fence in here.
Well, maybe the lift's still spot. Maybe we can wait for her to come home. Get out of the tray.
Now
you're talking.
Did you do people
so? Baby, don't mind.
Sam, Daddy,
what are you doing? Sam, talk to me. Sam? Sam, are you there? Come on, don't check out on me.
Guards on the front and on the sides. Don't tell him I told you.
Oh, I'm not going to tell you the damn thing.